Yeah, that's it. I think these are the boats that have had problems and they're not in good moods. And nobody's waving back. Guess if you were an hour behind the other powerboats, then yeah, something hasn't gone right.